Why Xiriton Technology? Landscapes, carbon capture and storage in architecture. Melting ice caps and rising sea levels, weather disasters like floods, tsunamis, landslides, storms and wildfire, we've caused quite the global warming with our carbon emissions and soil depletion. So we're finally taking steps to reverse this climate change with green solutions. Green energy, green transport, green gas, green new deals. We can't afford not to. But what about green building? Global construction currently accounts for around 40% of total global emissions, with buildings equivalent to the size of Paris being built every week. Is there no green way to build? Actually, yes there is. It's called Xiriton Technology, and it starts with C4 grasses. C4 grasslands are a huge carbon sink, more so than trees, and also solve a problem where CO2 capture is lost. Think of deforestation, eroded lands, and desertification, where it can strengthen and revitalize arid lands along with its biodiversity. These grass fibers are the core ingredient of Xiriton. Its functions are reinforcement, insulation, diffusion, and carbon storage, thus composing a carbon-negative circular material. This makes it possible to build ecologically with similar functions as tough stone, Roman concrete, and brick. As a rule of thumb, Xiriton has half the weight of concrete, so it's also much lighter than brick, but somewhat heavier than wood. As an indispensable bonus, it's tornado, earthquake, and fire resistant. So, you ask, how does this amazing substance work? Well, it's a pretty low-tech mix, which depends entirely on where you live and what you want to build with it. There are many types of Xiriton possible, depending on ingredients. Made from local C4 grasses in combination with binding agents, preferably lime and natural pozzolans, this material has a lot going for it. Additives are used for extra density and weight. The mix needs water, of course, but not precious clean water like with concrete. Ditch water or seawater is fine. Local production also means less carbon emissions from transport. The binding processes within Xiriton, petrification of the fibers by crystallization, only make it better with age. Seawater even strengthens the binder matrix. Xiriton and wood are also best friends. Wood reinforces the Xiriton construction, and Xiriton protects wood against fire, water, and termites. Xiriton is not only sustainable, but also circular. Unlike many other building materials, it can be remixed, and there is no waste in this production chain. And hey, Xiriton looks nice in its natural colors. So why use Xiriton? Xiriton technology can help reverse global warming. Whether it's buildings, roads, garden and landscape design, or even art. Imagine what we could accomplish in carbon capture and revitalizing land. The more Xiriton we use, the more grass fields we plant for more carbon capture. It expands grass fields in arid regions and connects them with smart irrigation infrastructure made of Xiriton. Grass roots enhance water buffering and improve the topsoil for better survival of young trees. Applied on a global scale, on and off land, it can compensate more CO2 than the production itself. Xiriton homes would provide comfortable living spaces, especially in warmer regions, providing way better insulation than concrete or bricks, let alone corrugated roofing. Think of low-cost artificial reefs with exotextile constructions for more coastal protection and sea life boosting, cheaper slope strengthening for safer dikes and roads, or earthquake-resistant housing for all budgets. Its uses only stop with your imagination. So while we wait for construction companies and regulatory agencies to make up their minds, it's up to us as DIYers and construction freelancers to create ourselves a Xiritopia. The gap could also be filled by larger scale bodies like public works and water managements and nature conservations. For more information and a basic DIY manual, visit xiriton.eco and get started on your own Xiriton project right away.